Hey guys, I'm Yannicke from Collective Game Corner and I'm playing Yono and Celestial Elephant. We just finished Acorn Woods and we are going to Free Haven right now. So, pretty excited where we are going. I have no idea, so let's just see. Ooh, okay. So there are a ton of robots. Welcome to Free Haven Elephant, Yono, sir. This is the city we Meikani built for ourselves. It has very good access to the sea, which is great because we need to trade with the humans for natural resources such as metal ore. So, okay. Okay. Oh, I should have used... Wait, what? What was that? I mean, I can just like go here, right? Well, I don't know what happened there. So Sandara and Kai are here. Let's talk to... Oh, I wasn't talking to him. Well, Elephant Yono, sir, it's great to meet you again. I was just talking to your friends here. Have you talked to many other Meikani yet? Did you know there's actually an election going on as we speak? An election? Absolutely, sir. This is how we make decisions on political issues here in Free Haven. We vote on every single question, and every single Meikani has one vote to start with. On top of that, your vote can have higher priority if you are an expert in some area, and count for less if the question concerns something you are not familiar with or do not care particularly about. It's a massively complex system, but when it comes down to it, it's really just a matter of calculating and managing a large amount of data. The Henchmonokon is a huge calculating machine who works tirelessly day and night to sort out the opinions of every Meikani in Free Haven. But the Henchmonokon is a Meikani as well? What if the tempers with the results in favor of its own interests? Yes, indeed, ma'am. There we have hit on the core of the issue. The Henchmonokon is supposed to be incorruptible, sir, and perfectly honest. And personally, I still believe it is. Paying political favors is not part of its internal design, and we machines are not as easily blinded by our own desires as the humans. No offense, ma'am. But right now the Meikani stand on the threshold of our biggest decision in history, and the decision has to be made in complete secrecy. We are deciding on revolting against Nightingale City and fight for the freedom of Free Haven. Oh my, that sounds serious. Shh, keep it down, or the Queen's cards are all here. And it's a complicated issue too, because we're not well prepared for war. The humans outnumber us many times over and have all the advantage. It is very doubtful that we could even survive an armed conflict, and yet there are those who say it is our only choice. There are? Yes. Aurum is their foremost champion and it has a few followers, but it seems most Meikani still hesitate to go to war, and the Henchmonokon will probably give the verdict that there will be no violent revolution. Liberation from human subjugation must come through non-violent means. But we just saw Aurum entering the manufacturer factory, didn't we? Indeed, and that's what worries me. Deep down in the manufacturer is where the Henchmonokon resides. Has Aurum gone down there to meet with the Henchmonokon? As Aurum realizes that the most Meikani do not want a war and decided to try and pursue the incorruptible Henchmonokon to present a result that differs from the actual elections? Can the Henchmonokon stand fast against such an illegal coup? You gotta go down there and stop this, Yono. So, okay. Well, I can first check out everything before I go inside. Because maybe I will... Ooh! Let's see. I'm still not going to buy anything, but still curious what we have. Oh, this one is cute! This one is really cute. I haven't seen the Star Wars movie yet. I think I haven't seen it, but I think this one is really. My boyfriend's going to like it. He's really. I'm pretty sure I need to buy this when he sees this. But wow. There are some pretty. Oh yeah, I accidentally bought this one. So. Yes. So there are pretty cool. Yeah. I really like this one. I this one is so awesome. But still, yeah, I still like the Link one maybe the best, but still I'm not going to buy anything here. I'm being blue, a little blue. And baby blue. So let's go. Ooh, is this the train? Yes, it is the train. The train station. So, opened it. Only have to go to Woolly Mountain next. Just to be sure to open all the train stations. Don't want to miss out on one. Let's see. I can go. What's this? Ooh, oh yes, please, yes. I have 6 health tokens, so yes, give me an extra container, please. Thank you. Still have 2 left. Maybe we will find some extra health. Ooh, peanuts. Okay, goodbye, chicken. Okay, just, I want 3 new peanuts. So, it really looks pretty awesome here. Just checking out all the shops. What does he want to say? Hello, you don't quite look like the other Mekani I have met. Hello, I'm a proto-Mekani built by human hands hundreds of years ago. I lived through the singularity and now I'm happy in free heaven. Fascination. You must have seen a lot of the world. How do you like free heaven? Hello, I'm a proto-Mekani. Oh, he's going to say it again. You can't really talk, can you? Hello, I'm a proto-Mekani. Wow, very good. Well, I will see you around. Well, if he just keeps saying the same thing all the time. Yeah. Ooh, there's a beach. Oh, and there's a own one. The Mekani have accomplished so much in an astonishingly short time. All this work around the dock, tick tock, tick tock. All this progress. But progress is not aimed towards anything, just away from the past. It has no direction. Well, I think I'm just going. There's a little boat. Do I get anything for pushing? Oh, an health token! I want the health token. No! Oh! I accidentally walked in the water. Give me the health token. Oh! Really? I don't have any peanuts. Ah. Ooh! Okay, what is this? It looks like an arcade machine. Oh, it is? If you can defeat me in a little game, you will win 50 coins. The first one to get more than 3 points is the winner. Let's play. Okay, how does this work? Yeah, I know that was an accident, but still though. I don't want. Really? I just don't want to. Really? Why is he. I don't see the point of. Point of having. Well. If the little pixel is not moving, only. Well, whatever. I don't see the point of doing anything. Okay, do I have some peanuts? Because Where did I get those peanuts? No, not here. I really need those. Oh, here. Okay, don't die. Because I want a health token. Let's get the health token first.
Yes!
Yes, 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 yes. Okay, so we have three. What does he want to say? Hello again, Yono, did you hear me? I got an apprenticeship in the Mekani Railroad Engineering Crew. I'm going to learn how to maintain and expand the railway system and become an engineer when I grow up. Oh, that's really cool. More Mekani here. Ah, welcome, sir. Ever wondered where all the health tokens you've been finding come from? We make them right here in Freehaven. I'm what you perhaps call a blacksmith, and I make new ones all the time to meet the overwhelming demand. Well, not at the moment, of course, since my anvil is missing, but I would, if I could. Yes, sir, I would. Okay. Oh, I see. Okay, he's missing. Yes, I was thinking on doing that later. Yes, let's go inside, I guess. Just, I don't think there's a lot. Oh, yeah, I can. Oh, I can go in there. When I. Can I just get some water? Oh, I can get water over here. Okay, let's get this and just check out the other area over there. Yeah, next to the train station. That will be great. Let's go and check that before I go inside. Okay, can I just... Oh! Okay, I can take a look what's here. Oh, there's a treasure. Ooh. Oh, another health token. Does he have anything to say? Well, what? How did you get in here? What is this place? Well, it's certainly not a secret warehouse for storing goods smuggled from Nightingale City. I don't know where you got that idea from, but I couldn't be further from the truth. Wow. What does he have in there? Yeah. Da-da-da-da-da. Let's go inside. I guess I have seen... Ooh, level 2 manufacturer. Okay, what can I do? Whoa! Okay. Just get this water in my trunk. Ooh! Okay. Can I just go down? Yes, I can. I really need to be careful. Okay, this is very cute. It really looks pretty awesome. Can I get these, let's see. Oh! Ooh! Oh! I got one. Whatever. Okay, there's nothing. Okay, let's go. I need water for. Okay. Oh. Okay, that makes sense. So I can go up here. Oh. Okay, I really need to be very careful. Peanuts. Okay. Okay. I guess I. Oh, what did I hear? Oh! Go away! Oh, he can't go. No, he can't pass the water over there. Okay, there's a key. Yes. Okay, go. Okay, he's gone. He is gone. Oh, I have to wait for the elevator. And get the key in here. Great. That's cool. Okay. Oh, there are more peanuts. Okay. I think I'm needing peanuts. I'm sorry. I'm so sorry. Okay, so I guess I just can I take these peanuts with me, or do I just these will be gone? Oh no, these will be gone. Oh, shooting at that dude. Oh. Oh, get more peanuts. No. Shooting at him. Oh, he is gone. That's great. Oh. And he's gone as well. Okay, great. So, what do I need to do here? I mean, get those peanuts, get some new one. I probably need them. So, oh, a health token. Yes. Get that one. Oh, I have 5 right now. That's so great. I can get a new health container. Is there anything I can do here? Oh. Okay, so probably need to fix that. Okay, there's the door I can take. It's all a little bit confusing, but okay, guess I need to take the door, I guess. Let's go and do that. Oh. Oh. Ew. Okay, I guess I need to blow up these blocks. Oh. Oh. Well, no, that didn't work. Yes, that will work. Okay, and I really, oh. Oh, no, don't blow up the, no. I probably needed that. Can I, if I go back, will it all reset? Yes, it will. Okay, probably need to push this. I guess I need to push it. No, I totally did it wrong already. Oh, I think I guess I'm seeing it right now. I need to blow up this first block. Oh. Well. I need to blow up this first one. Another ice cube, yes. And then, yes. Okay, I think I got it. I think I have it. And push this in front of the electric smoke thing. Yes. I'm able to do absolutely nothing. Okay, I can go in there, but I really want. Oh, I can only go in here. So let's do that. I have this. Can I push this? I cannot push this, right? Okay. How can I meld it? Can I? Honestly, I have no clue. I cannot take dynamite with me, I guess. No, that's way too far away. That's too far away. Um Okay, how can I do this, guys? I have no idea. I have absolutely no idea. Oh, wait. Oh, I haven't seen that. Oh, I'm so stupid. I can push this one. I didn't see that one. I absolutely didn't. I just didn't see that. Wow. How lame. Oh. No. Really? Really? I cannot grab it like that. Oh, man. No, I cannot grab it like that. Oh, man. Really? Okay, try again, I guess. Yes, that's so much better. Wow, that took me ages. I absolutely didn't saw that. Oh, I got an ice cube thing. Is there dynamo? Oh, okay. Let's go. I need to get the ice cube. Into the flames there. So guess I need to push this one on the blue one over here. Oh no, 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 no. What have I done? Oh nope. I'm so sorry, guys. I'm getting really confused. Okay, I'm going to reset this whole thing. It just, I'm so sorry about that. I guess I need to push this one more time. I can. Okay, yes, I can do it like this. I hope. I hope so. I'm just trying so hard. I'm so sorry if I'm not seeing it first time. Okay, how do I, just one more. Oh no. Oh, I guess I already ruined it for myself. I cannot go behind this little thingy. Okay, I'm going to walk a whole circle here. Oh, this is going terrible. Let's just try. Oh. Sometimes it feels like my controllers don't work, but that can also be me. I'm so sorry about that. And one more, yes. And well, you know, work. Yes, only one more move with the ice cube. No, no, I, oh yes. Okay, that's great. So in caps this one, it's pretty hot up. Apparently, I don't know how he's handling that. I mean, it's so hard. Ooh. No! No, not the treasure. Ooh, money! Okay, now it can be gone. I need to go back through this door, I guess. That's where I came from. Oh, yes, there is. I can put it here. This goes right here. Yes, it goes. So I need two more. I don't know where I can find these. There. Ooh, there's a door over here. Okay, I hear a magnet. Okay, how does this work? Oh, there's the key. Oh! Oh, where did my key go? I don't know. Yes, it's here. I got a key. Okay, that's great, that's great. Let's put it. This was only for... like the magnet thing? Okay, I have no idea, but it's fine. Okay, another magnet. Okay, and how do I... Oh, that's pretty awesome. Oh. Okay, I don't really need to use it anymore, right? Okay, I can. Oh. Okay, how am I going to do this? I mean, ooh, I can blow that thing. Can I blow it? I can blow it, right? Or can I not? Yes! Oh, peanuts! Peanuts! Great, peanuts! Peanuts, give me peanuts! No, no, don't headbutt. No, this is not working. I need this one. Yes, I need this one. This is going great. So give me this, and I guess I can go through this door to come back to the main area there. I don't know. I probably can use that, so. No, I need to go back here. I'm sorry, I don't want to go where I was previously. I need to be here, right? Let's put it here. Okay, that's great. I only need one more. I don't think I need to be here. No. So, I only need one more of these. Where can I find it? Where is another... here's the door. Have I been here? No. No, it's... I don't think so. No, don't go back. Oh, Yono, don't go back. I just want to blow these balloons over here. Okay, there was absolutely nothing inside, so except for a coin. Let's go straight up here. Okay, I haven't been here. Oh. Let's be careful. There's a ton of water here. Okay, so what do I need to do here? Oh. No, no, no. What happened? Okay, oh, I probably need to pop all these balloons. I probably need to do that, but... okay, that was one. I just need some more peanuts. Grab those. There's another balloon. Yes. One more. No! Oh, Yono. Be careful. Yes, that's another one. And... another one. Oh, yes, yes, I needed to do that. Okay, I guess I can just... oh. Okay, really need to be very careful here. Oh, it will push me off. Yes, I made it. I made it. So some more letters. I still don't know what I have to do with that, but probably writing a book. No, don't go back. Oh, sometimes. Okay, let's go. Just trying to be very careful here. 2, 3, and go. Okay, so made it through here. Ooh, it's, oh, I can see it, so probably need this. No, oh. Okay, there's this treasure chest. Oh, I don't wanna wait. Can I just... Yes, I have the key. Okay, do I need to go back? Where do I need the key? Oh, here, in the middle. Wait a minute for the flames, wait a minute. I am going to put the key in here. Yes, okay, so I need some peanuts. Oh, this is so much safer. Okay, right now I'm just needing some peanuts here. I got the last... Okay, watch out for flames. Okay, just being very careful. Oh, missed it. No. Oh. Yes. Oh, ooh, that's so nice. Okay, get this one. Can I push those two at the same time? No. No, I cannot push those at the same time, so I'm going to do it like this. Going back, and then we cleared a path, I guess. I think we cleared a path. That's really nice. Okay, this is so much more work than Acorn Woods. Oh, and there it is. That's great, full health. I don't know what I have to be seeing up here. Oh, please be careful. No. Okay, I really need to be careful here. Otherwise, he will burn my butt. Oh, what's this? Oh no, fire has broken out in the factory. Quick, grab some water and help out. Oh. I hope I can help you. The alarm is making me going crazy. No. I accidentally did not took out the fire here. Yes, I have everything. Maybe he wants to say something to me. You did a swell job putting out that fire, sir. Thank you. I'm glad I was able to help you. Okay, so what do I have? We have... Oh, yes. Give us some... Oh, water. Water. We like that. Peanuts. I don't know where I need them for. I need to do that by myself. Do I need it? Okay, I need a key to open up that part. Oh, this is where I need the peanuts for. Oh, don't fall in the water. Can I just, I have no idea what to do. I absolutely have no idea. Maybe I need to push this. I don't know, guys. I don't know. I need to go up here. Do I need... Oh! Wait a minute. Yes. Okay, I can fire this up with some peanuts. Yeah, we're getting somewhere. Sometimes it's a bit confusing, but we're getting somewhere. And there's fire. Okay, I probably need that. Oh, no. Oh. Shoes. Okay, can I reset the whole thing? Because I made a mistakey. Okay, let's go back. Yeah, I didn't need to push this all the way. Because I was not... I'm not able to... Yeah, to put him back to next to the ice cube. So, sometimes... Yes. Well. Yeah, I need to put it next to the ice cube. I was not able to do that. So I was kind of stuck over there. Is this good? I hope. Yes. Grabbing the key over here. Yes, this is going great. Going so well. And just put this key in here. Yes. Okay, what do we have? We have a key? Oh, no! Darn it. What can I do? I mean... Okay, what to do? I completely did already a ton of things wrong, I guess. What do I need to do here? Oh, maybe I need to grab. Okay, maybe I need to push this one over here. I don't know. It's not close enough yet. Okay, how can I do this? How can I do this? I mean, I don't know. How does this work? Okay, I have no clue what I'm doing. Oh wait, I just threw the key. Oh. Okay, that was the point. Throwing away the key. Oh, an ice. I see. Think I need that. Whoops. Be very careful here. So it's pretty much work, but... Just give me this and throwing that over there. Yes! Don't think I will be needing that, but still. The key goes. Go away. Goes in here, that's great. Opened up the door over here. I really like this, this area over here. Oh, that's a magnet. I can try and use this. No. No. No, don't go back. Sometimes the doors. Oh, yeah, that's great. That's what I wanted. Now I have a Okay. Okay, okay, this is cool. Going. Yes, this is so great. Oh, this is going on. Oh. Okay, okay. Okay, cool. What's in here? The other side, of course. I probably need the ice cube. No, no, don't fall. Don't fall in the water. Oh, you know. I wanted to blow. Yes. Oh, yep. Okay, that one is okay. This is going really good. Oh, this is going really good. Oh, no, 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 no. Please. I don't like it. Oh, that was totally useless. I'm being so careful with Yono. Okay, so up here. Can I get this treasure, please? I really need it. Yes, it's a health token, so we have 6. So that's pretty awesome. Ooh, what's this? What does he have to say? Aram has locked itself in together with the Hegemonicon and placed a giant Protomechani automaton to guard this path. What are we going to do? Well, let's see. Whoa, it's like a huge dog. Doggo. No. Really? Really? What happened? Okay, okay, I'm so happy I will be respawning here, but what happened? What happened? What happened? Okay, well, try again. Okay, he got a okay, I probably need to give him this. I have honestly no clue on what he will be doing next. What is he doing? What do I need to do? I'm dying. What am I doing? What do I need to do? What do I need to do, guys? He's throwing this thing at me. Oh. Wait, wait, this is done? I'm done? And that cost me like a ton of health, so maybe there's some in these. No, there's not. Well, since he just calmed down, I can just explore those little pots. Maybe there's health inside. Yes, there is health inside. Wow, I just can't believe I only had to give him the huge ball. Okay, well, whatever. I was so nervous. Oh, listen, Aurum. You know I can't tinker with the results of a free election. That would undermine our entire political system. Our political system is already a farce. Whatever decision we make, the human queen can veto in it with the wave of a hand. Oh! Whoa, that one is huge. But what could I do, Aurum? Give the verdict that starts a revolution? Will that really guarantee freedom? Hegemonicon, be careful with what you do here. You can't let Aurum bully you into glitching the system. Elephant Yono, I would ask you to keep out of this, sir. Ah, I don't want to call you sir, but I can't even stop myself. It's so deeply rooted in our internal design, we're all doing it without even thinking. This is the invisible hand under which all Mekani's spirit held in place. A sir here, a madam there, and each time we say it was retreat and reinforce our lowly status, and yet we insist on calling our city Free Haven. Free Haven is not free. It cannot be when the queen has our guard post in every corner. But violence is not the answer, is it? It never is. Never is? Look, whatever you may think of me, I don't want to lead us into a war. I don't want to see my friends be smashed into scrap metal on the battlefield, my allies smashed into alloys. But it will do it. It will be there. It will lead the vanguard and be the first to fall to human cannon fire. And you know why? Because there is no other way. They cannot be. There is no scenario in which the strong and powerful will willingly capitulate their power and get nothing in return. You can run your calculations on that. Corruption and greed is not a malady you can heal. The only way is to tear down and build anew from scratch. Either way through, cheating is not the answer, is it? I honestly don't know what to believe in this question. I cannot predict the future, nor see clearly how to handle this situation. But I do know one thing, that the answer is not mine to give, and neither is it yours, Aurum, sir. Finding the right course of action is not easy, but tempering with the vote to force a specific result is not the right course. The fundamental assumption of this Mekani regime is that the hegemonicon remains incorruptible, and if you introduce a bug to the system, even for a good cause, then what then will you have left to fight for? I have made up my mind. I will take your opinion into account, Aurum. Give your background and expertise. Your opinion even has a very high priority in this case. But your view will be put alongside those of the rest of the Mekani population, and with all the data computed, the result is clear. There will be no war. Fine, let us all become like the Bone Whites, rotting in their graves, peaceful, inactive, and forever stepped on. I have presented the final results. Now leave me. So. Okay, so this, I guess this is Free Haven. I'm going to talk to Sandara and Kai. Another crisis averted, Yono. We'll figure out some other way to fix the Mekani's plight, don't worry. And look who we found when you were down there. This is Captain Kuprum. It can open the gate to the Bully Mountain for us. You know that big stone slab in the temple with a painting of Elephant Agra that was found in a dig site on Bully Mountain. Oh wow. I heard the news, Yono. There will be no violent uprising. Aurum is standing down at the beach looking glum. It didn't get its wall, but you have given it something to think about, at least. I helped prevent a war, but it would have been a war of liberation. Doesn't that put me on the side of the oppressors? I don't know, Yono, I don't know. I suppose that will depend on how the future plays out. So I think the best thing to do... Hello, are you Captain Kuprum? Yes, sir. Yes, I am, sir. I've been laying low for a while to avoid getting drawn into brewing conflict, but now the coast seems to be clear, sir. Do you want to go up to Woolly Mountain, sir? Let me open the gate for you. The mountain path begins in Acorn Woods, just out of the Thunder Garden. I'll meet you there. Okay, so the best thing to do is just to get another health token. Just to be sure. I can do it here, of course. So let's get one more health. It's not a health token. Let's get one more health container. I just have a little bit more health in here. The easiest way is Thunder Garden and then go up to Woolly Mountain. Well, at least to the gate of Woolly Mountain and open it up. And then I will be finishing the video for here. And then next time we will be going and play Woolly Mountain. Is it? Yeah, the Thunder Garden. I was going there, then go woods. And let's open up the gate. Yeah. Those flowers are so pretty. They're really nice. Yes, so let's go up here. Yeah. Yes. Oh, hello everyone. Brother, I can already feel the cold from here. I can't believe people used to live up on the mountain ages ago. There's supposed to be some archaeological remains up there from the Stone Age, but you will have to ask Kai about it. So, the elephant cycle goes back for millennia, to long before humans lived in cities. Agra, the All-Mother, is the first elephant we know about, and her story has been kept alive since the Stone Age. Skulls believe she lived on Woolly Mountain, or at least that the stone monument up there has something to do with her. You, Elephant Yona, are part of a cosmic cycle that is so much bigger than anything we can imagine. So, hello, hello, sir, hello, sir. You've come to climb to Woolly Mountain, sir. Yes, sir, indeed, sir. This way, step right up. Allow me to open this here gate for you. So, thank you for opening up the gate. And thank you guys for watching my video. I hope you liked it. Next time we will be doing Woolly Mountain, of course. I think that's the last part. I still need to do some more in Nightingale City, so I probably will be doing that after Woolly Mountain. I don't know yet. But thank you guys for watching this part, and I hope to see you next time when we go to Woolly Mountain. So thank you, and see you then. Bye!